Today we celebrate St. Peter Julian Aimard. Born in southeastern France in 1811, Peter Julian Aimard struggled with poverty and illness as a young man, and with a driving need for perfection throughout his life. He had a deep love of the Eucharist and preached the 40 hours devotion in many parishes. First ordained a diocesan priest, then permitted to enter the Society of Mary, he finally established the Blessed Sacrament Fathers, serving as the congregation's first superior general. Though Peter Julian initially focused his efforts on ending indifference to the Eucharist, he eventually emphasized a more positive spirituality of Christ-centered love. Members of his congregation alternated between an active apostolic life and a quiet life contemplating Jesus in the Eucharist. One was to flow into the other. In 1858, he co-founded the Servants of the Blessed Sacrament for Women Religious, and later, the Priests Eucharistic League and Archconfraternity of the Blessed Sacrament. Peter Julian Aimard died in 1868 and was canonized in 1962, one day after the end of Vatican II's first session.